गुड आफ्टरनून स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम आल्फा ऑनलाइन एजुकेशन। यस्टरडे लास्ट क्लास कंप्लीटेड मेथड वन इंटीग्रल वन बाय एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस बी एक्स प्लस सी फॉर्म। टुडे डिस्कस मेथड टू। मेथड टू 7 मार्क्स क्वेश्चन इंटीग्रेशन पार्ट। दिस इज पार्ट 11th। हियर इंटीग्रेशन इन द फॉर्म ऑफ इंटीग्रल वन बाय स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस बी एक्स प्लस सी। व्हाट इज द डिफरेंस बिटवीन फर्स्ट मेथड एंड सेकंड मेथड? फर्स्ट मेथड हियर स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ इज नॉट देयर। सेकंड मेथड दिस एक्सप्रेशन हैविंग स्क्वायर रूट, दैट इज ओनली डिफरेंस बिटवीन फर्स्ट एंड सेकंड। नेक्स्ट हियर ए कामा बी कामा सी आर रियल नंबर्स, कंपलसरी मस्ट एंड शुड ए वैल्यू नॉट इक्वल टू जीरो। Right, next here working rules are, two working rules is there, depend and x square coefficient. Here x square coefficient is positive, here x square coefficient a is positive, the discriminant is negative, discriminant is compulsory complex roots. In this reduce ax square plus bx plus c in the form of a into x plus alpha whole square plus beta square, after that integrating by using substitution method, by using method 1. Similarly, if a less than 0, nothing but coefficient of x square is negative, the discriminant is always positive. In this way you can common minus a, x square coefficient negative, you get minus a common, that's when you can write b square minus of x plus alpha whole square, and then integrate by using once again substitution method. Here method 2, solve method 2 problems, you can use 3 formulas. First one, integral 1 by square root of x square minus x square. Second one, integral 1 by square root of x square minus a square. Integral 1 by square root of a square minus x square, already integration by parts method, substitution method, these formulas can be right. Sin inverse of x by a plus c. Here integral 1 by x square minus a square dx is equal to cos h inverse of x by a plus c. Similarly, one more formula is there, integral 1 by a square plus x square or x square plus a square, in this formula is sin h inverse of x by a plus c. These three formulas can be using solving method 2 integration 7 marks question. Here what is a method 2? Integral 1 by square root of ax square plus bx plus c, here also be ax square plus bx plus c are irreducible polynomial. Here this method solving two cases, working rule two cases, one is a is positive, another one is a is negative. If a is positive, you can write a into x plus alpha whole square plus beta square. If a is negative, minus a of beta square minus x plus alpha whole square, discuss before. Next, solve the problems. Take one problem, 1 by square root of 2x minus 3x square plus 1. 2x minus 3x square plus 1, this is method 2 or not check. Integral is there, 1 by square root is there, here this is the quadratic expression. First of all, this question is equation 1. You can take a denominator, square root into square root form, 2x minus 3x square plus 1, this is the square root of 2x minus 3x square plus 1 is the denominator. You have to take 2x minus 3x square plus 1. Here this can be written as quadratic expression form, minus 3x square plus 2x plus 1. What is the standard form of the quadratic expression? Ax square plus bx plus c. That's why you can write minus 3x square plus 2x plus 1. What is the first step? The coefficient of x square value equal to 1. That's why we can common here minus 3. X square plus 2x by minus 3 plus 1 by minus 3. You can multiply minus 3 into x minus 3x square. minus 3 get cancelled, you get 2x. Minus 3 get cancelled, you get 1. After that, minus 3 into x is a square is there, plus here 2 is there. 2 into plus into minus what here? Minus 2x by 3 minus 1 by 3. After that, minus 3 into a square minus 2ab. Here 2 is there. A nothing but x is there. Remaining what here? 1 by 3. Why? Because 2 common, x common. Remaining here numerator 1, denominator 3. Here b is what here? 1 by 3. Here a square is there, minus 2ab is there. Plus b square, you get a minus whole square formula. Right. Here b square value is not there. That's why this equation expression, adding and subtracting b square, nothing but 1 by 3 square minus 1 by 3 square minus, you get here minus 1 by 3. After that, a square minus 2ab plus b square. Formula what? A minus b whole square minus 1 square value 1, 3 square value 9 minus 1 by 3. Minus 3 into x minus 1 by 3 whole square. This two term minus common, 1 by 9 plus 1 by 3. After that, 2x minus 3x square plus 1 equal to minus 3 into x minus 1 by 3 whole square minus 3 9 LCM. 3 9 LCM is 9 9 1's are 9 3 3's are 9 1 plus 3. After that, minus 3 into x minus 1 by 3 whole square minus 1 plus 3 value 4 by 9. Here you can multiply this minus internal two terms. 3 into minus plus 4 by 9 minus into plus minus of x minus 1 by 3 whole square. This can be written as 3 into 2 by 3 whole square. 2 square value 4, 3 square value 9 minus x minus 1 by 3 whole square. This is the value of 2x minus 3x square plus 1. This value substituted in equation 1 in the place of denominator. In this place, we can write in this place this total value. 1 implies integral is there, 1 by square root is same, 2x minus 3x square plus 1 value is 3 into 2 by 3 whole square minus x minus 1 by 3 whole square into dx. After that, here root 3, 1 by root 3 common. Integral 1 by square root of, here 3 common, you get a root 3. 2 by 3 whole square minus x minus 1 by 3 whole square into dx. Put this x minus 1 by 3 equal to some variable t. Put t is equal to x minus 1 by 3, nothing but substitution method. Dt is equal to x derivative dx minus 1 by 3 derivative 0, you get dx. After that, 1 by root 3 is same. Integral 1 by square root of 2 by 3 whole square, 2 by 3 whole square minus x minus 1 by 3 value what here? T square into dx value equal to dt. Function in terms of t, you can with respect to integration x t. Here function in terms of x with respect to x. After that, integral 1 by square root of, this one is a, this one is x. A square minus x square formula is there. Integral 1 by a square minus x square formula what? Sin inverse of x by a plus c. This one is the formula. What is the value of a here? A value is 2 by 3. X value is t. 1 by root 3 sin inverse of x, x value is t by a value is 2 by 3. 1 by root 3 sin inverse of 3t by 2, what is the value of t? What is the value of t? T value is x minus 1 by 3. Write down here. 1 by root 3 sine inverse of 3 into x minus 1 by 3 by 2. Next, 1 by root 3 into sine inverse 3 into x, so 3x. 3 into 1 by 3 minus 1 by 2 plus c. This is the integration of 1 by square root of 2x minus 3x square plus 1. This is the integration of second method. You can solve similar to the first method, just formula change. In this model, assignment problems, integral 1 by square root of x square plus 2x plus 10 into dx. This one is the first one. Second one, integral 1 by square root of 1 plus x minus x square dx. In this term, you can common 1. Here, coefficient of x square is 1. You can common 1 or not? 1. Here x square coefficient is minus 1. You can common here minus 1. After that, similar do that before problem way. This is a method 2 of the integration. 7 marks question. Thank you.